Tennis balls are one of the most difficult sports balls to recycle, as the rubber used is not biodegradable. Over 300 million balls are produced each year, contributing to some 20,000 metric tons of rubber waste. Let's put those old tennis balls to good use. Kipkay presents 5 Clever Uses for Tennis Balls. Number 1. Do you have a door at your place that, when open, has the potential for dinging your wall? Here's a solution. Using a sharp knife, like a box cutter, be extra careful and cut off the very end of the tennis ball. When done, you'll be left with a larger piece and a smaller piece. Now take that larger end of the ball and slip it over the doorknob. You've just made a doorknob cushion that'll keep your walls safe. Number 2. If you have a garage and a car, sometimes it's tricky to know when the car is all the way in so the garage door doesn't come down on it. For this fix, you'll need a tennis ball, some fishing line or string, and a couple of screws. Thread one screw into the tennis ball and then wrap the fishing line around the screw and tighten it up so it's strong enough to lift the ball. Then out to the garage, where you'll pull your car all the way in so it clears the garage door. Then make a mark in the ceiling right above the windshield where your car is. You may need to eyeball this and adjust it as necessary. Screw in the other screw and attach the other end of the fishing line. Now the tennis ball should be suspended in thin air, waiting for your car to pull up. And when your car reaches the perfect spot in the garage, the windshield will make contact with the tennis ball. You're in. Number 3. Have you ever had a light bulb in a fixture that's broken? It could be hard to get out, and you certainly don't want to stick your hand down there. Make sure the fixture's unplugged or the breaker's off. Just take a tennis ball. Its furry surface digs into the light bulb and allows you to unscrew it for safe removal. Number 4. Some jars from the factory are torqued on so tight you can't open them, or you just can't get a good grip. For this fix, we're going to take an old tennis ball and, using a sharp knife or box cutter, again being careful, we're going to cut along the seam of the tennis ball. When you're done, you'll have half a tennis ball, and this can stretch and go over a jar, give you the grip you need, and make opening a snap. Number 5. For this handy little trick, we're going to make a slit in the tennis ball about 2 inches long. Now, the cool thing about tennis balls is they compress, and that slit is virtually hidden. Just give it a squeeze, and you can stash small objects inside, like coins. Now, I wouldn't suggest putting a $1 trillion bill in there, even though it'll fit. Just small change or something you want to store. When you want it out, squeeze the ball, and out come your hidden objects. Now, one thing I know a tennis ball cannot do is provide Wi-Fi for you. Believe me, I've tried with no luck. But just like this tennis ball that you can take with you, a couple of months ago, I told you about a new way to take Wi-Fi with you anywhere you go. It's a pocket-sized box of internet called Karma Go. With Karma Go, there aren't any contracts or monthly fees, and you just add data as you need it. And it's fast. Using nationwide LTE speeds that support up to 8 connections at a time, so all your friends and family can get online too. Now the best part? Data never ever expires. It's yours until you use it. Now for a limited time, you can get Karma Go for only $99. So when your home Wi-Fi goes out, or if you just want to avoid those slow, spotty cafe and hotel Wi-Fi situations, Karma Go is your answer. Head on over right now to yourkarma.com/kipkay and pick up Karma Go for a limited time for only $99. Karma Go, super fast Wi-Fi in your pocket. That's yourkarma.com/kipkay. Thanks for supporting my show, and we'll see you next time.